My nephew had a son. Okay. Died of the Crimson Plague. So I sent my Chancellor there to make him like us, and that has not worked. So let's send him to someone else. Your vassals. Who hates me? No one hates me. Ah, oh, great. Because my vassals are starting to come around to me naturally. That's great. They've almost taken that back, though. That will hurt us a little bit, but we should be fine. Okay, let's have a look here. Not many men defending. This shouldn't take too long to take, I don't think. Again, they'll take this back. But that's to be expected. Damn, they're taking all the places we took back. No! Hillmark faction. Okay, Winterhold for Hillmark. Damn. Okay, a lot of people are not liking me. Court Painter. I thought we had that on automatic. This is what I don't get. Disable auto sign. It's not doing a good job. Create Skyrim. We're so close. We can almost do it. And we lost a lot of gold, it looks like. When did I lose a lot of gold? He's going to go there and take that back. Jesus Christ, he's doing a good job. How's he outmaneuvering me, the son of a bitch? This son of a bitch. Okay, once we take this place, this will help us a little bit. Just because it's his capital. But yeah, we're going to have to defeat his army, I think. My wife, Grelod, is captivated by the grace and strength of the hunting birds. Will a buzzard do? A falcon. Yes, here you go. As it doesn't matter if I spend money, I still have lots of time because I have to wait 5 years anyway. I think we're going to have enough prestige. Wasn't it 500, I think? I think it was 500. So, one form must be true. Personal wealth. A prestige of 250. Yeah, ruled for 3 years. Sorry, ruled for 5 years and just the gold. That's all we need. Okay, that's helped a little bit. But we've lost a lot of men. Where are you going? Okay, no one's defending this. We'll go take this back. Okay, I'm going to take this back. That's just assault. Yeah, I lose like no one. Yeah, that one's basically about to fall. So we'll go there, take this back. I'm going to call upon the rest of our men. I can't raise them. I'd have to get rid of all my men first. Damn it. I get rid of you for now. So the only way to call upon all my men would be if I got rid of these ones. And that would add about 900 men. That would be enough to win this. Which is why it's so annoying. It's so close. So what to do now then? Do I go here? And just take it back? I could destroy them and get the extra... I'm going to get the extra men. You know what? Let's do it. Let's get our men back together. Okay. That hardly made a difference. Yeah. What? But there was like 700 more men. How does that make sense? Okay, we need you guys to all get away. So go to Dawnstar. If need be, I might need some mercenaries. Is that 2,300? Sorry, 2,800. That doesn't make that big of a difference anymore. And where are the Colovians? Still down here. Okay, they're almost done. Okay, their war's almost done. And that's it for them. Okay, we'll get our men together and we'll wait for them to come up. He's not moving right now. Are you kidding me? Dangerous fan. Honors. I could send gift, I guess, to one of them. Not to you. 37 gold. Okay, here you go. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, Malaysia must unfortunately keep up in the holder title that all agree rightfully belong to me. Okay, Jardim of Grey March. Games of Jardim, Lord Mayor. Jardim of Grey March. So you think you should have Grey March? Rorikstead. Reject diplomatically. Yeah, I don't think you should have it, to be honest. Okay, their faction's still high, but I got rid of one of them. Still, it's because of the men. Let's hire some mercenaries. I'm going to have to hire some mercenaries and be done with it. Let's see what we can get. 1,200 for 90. 1,700, that would basically finish this. I've got 1,700 for 120. I can get 1,200 for 90. So I save 30 coin. 7 point a month. Be much cheaper as well. Would that be enough? I would think that'd be enough, yeah. You go there as well. So I think we've kind of stalled right now. Our expansion has pretty much stalled because we're just trying to deal with this whole new leader. Discretion is key to a successful love affair, but we have apparently not been as discreet as we should have been. Grillord somehow found out about me and my lover and confronted me about it, demanded I would break it up. Cynical, charitable, humble, gregarious, envious. I'll break up, but always remember you forced me to do it. You don't understand the relationship, we are in love. Okay, yeah, I'll break up. But we'll always have our son, the Prince Helvard. Just like his grandfather's name. Okay, what's Eastmarch doing? Frostfire Revolt. Horan. So they're helping Horan. So he's having troubles here. Let's have a look. So arms against the side of Colobian Revolt. And Elam of Colobian Revolt. Okay, we accept. I don't want to lose prestige right now. I won't help too much. I think he can handle it. And if not, who cares? I guess actually, no, I do care because we'll lose an ally. But I need my vassals to like me right now. Okay, seduce Savar Cruelcy. This sounds like a terrible idea. I don't understand what you're doing. Has been imprisoned. Damn it. Things are just not going my way at the moment. I just want this. We have ruled for more than 5 years. We just now need the gold. Finally. We just need the gold. Which I can get by getting a loan. So we just now need peace. And we can create Skyrim. Okay. This battle will decide. Yep. Looks like he won it. Perfect. Even better for me. Very good. So it looks like he won. The Reach is still completely separated. No one else is doing very good. Apart from Ryhad. Wayrest actually has grown a little bit. And obviously Harun has grown from a lot from where it started. Nibbane's the same. Elsewhere. I guess some places have grown a little bit. Wants to hire ruffians to bully the peasants who are not paying their taxes. Gain 5 gold. Just prevent him, yes. Just 5 gold seems ridiculous. Join, blah, blah, blah. Okay, excellent. There have been a shortage of soldiers. Okay, now my kinswoman. Okay. She's quite good at a few stuff. Ah, Onda, yes, perfect. You actually suit her quite well. Oh. A falcon, yeah, go on. So, Clyber clones war for Cloven Estates. So this is his claim. Okay. His orcish warhammer. He goes to battle at his old age. And it looks like they're starting to win. This could go either way. I could go and help, but I can't be bothered. I really don't care, and I don't want to upset my people. And my wife is pregnant. Perfect. This has been a very weird recording session so far. First we had the warlord stuff, then these guys attacked us, then it disappeared, then we had them attack us. We managed to defend ourselves, and we haven't been able to make Skyrim. God damn it. Finish your war, please. Just get them white peace or something. Okay. Vassal inheritance warning. Doomsayer. Okay. Faragas. Okay. So you only have this. Oh, that doesn't bother me too much then. Okay, that's fine. Look at all these factions. Everyone hates me. I need to have a feast. We have to do a feast, aren't we? Which one was it again? It was Sun's Dusk. The Jarldom of Snowhawk. We need a new Chancellor. Okay, well, he's pretty good. Yeah. Okay, you. Can you improve relations with yourself? That'd be great. Okay, you guys are lords. Okay. You guys are just lords. But Goldblood. Where's your land? Greymoor. Okay, go to Greymoor. Just go to try and get him to like me. Okay, a son was born. Staff. Okay, so another son. 3 sons. That doesn't sound good. While visiting the local horse breeder to request to requisition new steeds for my household, my master of horse came across a particularly outstanding specimen. Sure, a fine steed will serve me well. I suppose I purchased it from my master of horse. It is only fitting. Okay. I have no need such a... Yeah, we don't want to spend the money right now. Suspicious circumstances. Just like her husband. That war is still bloody going on. I just want to leave it. I don't need to be involved in this. My kinsman. He actually might be quite good. He might be. Yeah, do you know what? Let's let him do it. I think he's your father, so it kind of makes sense. Just want that war to be bloody over. Damn East March, what are you doing? You're still fighting with Horan? Oh yeah. I forgot, yeah, he's still betrothed to you. My brother. No wonder my brother's had no children. He's still waiting for her to get to age. Okay, so we have... Yep. Even more places. We just crown levies in Whiterun. I didn't like that. Must make some more Highlords. Greymarch, Whiterun, Winterhold, and this one. I guess Greymarch I should probably give to someone. Do you know what? Yeah, we probably will. Rorikstead. Could give it to you. You don't like me. That'll probably make you like me. You have two places. My brother, though. Do you know what I'm going to give it to my brother? Here you go. Grey March. There he goes. He can have that. Hopefully that'll keep control of those guys. Steward. I guess she can be my steward. Collect taxes. We need the money. And so I mean, I got rid of a couple of factions because that guy was under them. Now favors himself as the heir to the kingdom of Whiterun. What a surprise. Okay. So that's fine. We're still just waiting for this war to be over. It could go either way, really. I mean, they both have about 800 men. Yep, there you go. The warrior. So his father was known as the Red, and now he's known as the Warrior. They've done very good, that family. Managed to make their way into Skyrim. Oh, now he's losing. Are you kidding me? Come on, just attack him. Defeat his army. Jesus Christ, do I have to do everything for you? He's just like a little baby. Nah, he'd never accept. Power, obviously, but opinion, not my de jure liege. Spymaster. I guess we might as well go for you then. Scheme. Might as well. Okay, so we're starting to bring balance back to our realm, almost. Still a lot of factions though. Vodrin, you blocked the righteous right to acquire the kingdom of Halmarch. Recognize my rightful clan. Are you kidding me? You only have 54%. Why are you doing this? I will not be blackmailed. Who's that? Why is he there? He's not on there in this. Okay. I have enough supporters to obtain either way. I can't let you have it. I can't let him have it because I need it to form the kingdom of Skyrim. You son of a bitch. So just me versus him. We have a new chancellor then. I guess you. We can't let any other factions form. So where are you? You're here. Okay, go and sort that out. My brother's wife. Demand's too big. Yep, I know. Okay. This guy has probably made a silly choice here. I can't see him winning. Everyone head to Dawnstar. You guys go to Grey Winter, I think. You're heading to Whiterun. That'll get rid of a lot of my men. They won't head there now. Perfect. Okay. If we move this way. Honor your obligation. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh, they'll join us. Perfect. Okay, hopefully we can get these men down here quickly. As the heir to King of the Rift. Yeah, we should be able to defeat this quite easily. That means I could probably take away his titles and such. They're going to get the Nine Morning Star. So we should be able to escape before they get here. Flatter and soothe him. Evening Star. Yeah, we're on Evening Star right now. He gets their Morning Star. Yeah, we should be able to escape. My wife is pregnant. Very good job. Okay, might as well send you guys down now. Because you have enough men. 1,400, yep. Do you know what? You guys go there. Let's tempt them into battle. If they attacked you there, that probably hills. You could probably do well at... Oh, wait, no, they have a lot more men here. Ah, they came from down here. Did not see that. Ah. Did not see they had more men down there. Okay, how about you come this way then? attacking Whiterun. They have quite a lot of men, actually. How did he suddenly get so many men? Okay, just wait for the men to be able to get together. Do you know what? In fact, you guys just both go here. Then when we have... I think those are the last guys. Yep. 11. Okay, perfect. Then you guys just go and join. Perfect. Might even tempt them into open battle. But we need to get down to actually taking places, because they're taking our places now. And then once this war's over, we can create Skyrim. Jesus Christ. We're just going to be almost creating Skyrim forever. Okay, let's set out who's here. Okay, I can't choose. Freya, she's only one marshal. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Only 600 men defend Cauldrock. A daughter, finally, and she's an imbecile. Yay!